Charley goes to school. Animal yoga.
Ben and Polly, why don't you warm up instead? Come on, let's start, kids. Follow me. Then slowly stand back up. Your turn. Very well, kids. Now stretch up and then do a nice salute to the sun. Pay attention, Charley. Push your arms back like this.
Jack, I'm a robot and I'm here to attack you, Polly.
And me, I'm a robot from space. And I'm stronger.
Boys, show me your salute to the sun.
When can we have some real fun, Anna?
Today we'll learn some yoga. It will be fun.
Nice! No, I don't like it. I want to play.
Yoga is going to have a magical effect. You'll feel calm, and you'll be all... and not... Chop, chop! All stiff like robots. In addition, we will play yoga games today. I'll show you some poses, and you'll have to guess which animal I'm pretending to be.
Yes!
Can't be as fun as pretending that we're robots.
Okay, do what I do. And then guess the animal. And now everybody, bounce like this on your mat.
Okay. Hop, 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 hop.
Which animal do you think it is?
A rabbit?
It's a frog.
Great job, Charley. You got it. Come on. Hop, hop, hop like frogs. We hop little jumps off the ground. What are you doing?
We're kangaroos. They're more fun than frogs. They jump further. Hop, hop, hop.
Polly!
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, you're fine. It's not bad.
But it really hurts.
That's a magic kiss.
That's what happens when you play around. You get hurt. Now, I'll show you a different yoga pose that you have to guess. Are you ready, Polly? Are you ready, Ben? That's a pity. You would have liked it.
No, I'm sure I wouldn't.
Come on, let's do it all together. Now push your tail to the sky.
It's hard to do.
Yes, but it's good for you. It'll calm you down. So, what animal is it this time?
A monkey.
No.
Is it a chicken?
No, it's not. Try again.
Oh, it's hard to hold, and it's hard to guess, too.
Could it be a dog, maybe?
Yes, congratulations, Charley. This is, in fact, downward dog.
How did you guess?
My mom, she does yoga, and she taught me a little.
Woof, woof, woof.
Ow!
Ben, you're the only one missing out. Come.
Come on, stop being such a pig head.
I am not a pig.
Then come and be a dog with us.
Yes, yoga is fun.
Great, everyone back in position. No, Ben, put some effort like everyone else. That's better. Relax your head and breathe. Our class is over. Roll up your mats and let's get ready to go.
Already? But I barely did anything. I only got to do the dog.
Yeah, Anna, we want to do more animal poses. Pretty please.
All right, one less animal for you to guess. Oh. Curve your back at the same time, look up. Face to the sky.
I can't see the sky, Anna.
Like this. Can you see the sky?
Mm-mm.
And what animal are you?
Am I a duck?
No.
A horse!
not a horse.
A cat?
Yes, a cat! That's very good, my kitten.
Oh.
Meow, 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 meow.
Come on now, roll up your mats. And you, don't you feel a little calmer?
Yes, Anna. I'm all poof.
I know. That's the magic of yoga.
Me too, Anna. I feel all poof.
Me too.
Phew.
Me too.
I'm all poof.
Ah, this time you are a pig, aren't you?
Ha 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 ha